Hey there folks, coming to you today with another review from FOURSEVENS, but this time it's not a flashlight. Big changes this year for FOURSEVENS. You can see on the package here that there is a new logo. They're going through some rebranding kinds of things to appeal to a wider audience. And one of the new products they debuted at SHOT Show 2012 just a couple of weeks ago was this titanium tactical pen. There you can see it inside there. That's a pretty neat product. One of the things that kind of differentiates it from other products on the market is the fact that it has some interchangeable tips. I'm trying to get one of them out of the very tight hole that it is in. There we go. Go ahead and take the pin out. Here is the lanyard hole tip. You can remove this tip. You can just unscrew it, and I'm not going to go ahead and do that now, but you could replace the glass breaker tip that's on there right now and put on this lanyard hole tip if you wanted to. Just go ahead and lay the pen out there so you can see. Let's talk about what I like about the pen. I do like the fact that it uses the Fisher Space Pen cartridge. It's a pressurized ink cartridge. Very well known for its writing characteristics. You can write upside down with it underwater, on greasy paper. It's a very useful ink cartridge. The pen is very well made as well. Made out of titanium, as the name suggests. Very robust. Really nice pocket clip on the pen too. So writes well, looks nice. For me, however, the pen probably is something of a miss. I think a lot of people are going to like this pen, but let me say I go into a lot of depth about what I like and what I don't like about this pen in the written review that can be found on throughmylens.org. You'll see a link in the description bar. But what it really boils down to is I think FOURSEVENS needs to do a better job marketing this pen to justify the $99 price point. For one thing that I don't particularly like, and this is a personal preference issue, I really don't like the small size. A lot of people are really going to dig the fact that it is small. It's light, it's small, so it's going to be easy to carry in a number of different methods. But I find it just really smaller than I would want to be comfortable with. I feel like my hand's kind of scrunched, you know, when I try to write with it. I would also prefer it to be a twist off and not have this cap that you have to take on and put back, take off and put back on every time you use it. That's kind of an annoyance. Well, let me show you relative to a couple other pens, and just so you know, I'm not adverse to spending $99 for a pen if I find one that I like. Here's a Mont Blanc. This is probably the smallest pen that I own. I use this a lot when I travel. And you can see this Mont Blanc really kind of just dwarfs the titanium tactical pen from FOURSEVENS, both in length and girth. We'll bring in what is admittedly a kind of a large jumbo sized rollerball pen, this other Mont Blanc that I have here, just so you can see the difference in the size. That's a really small pen. You know, if you've got small hands, at first I wondered, is FOURSEVENS marketing this to a lady? Because it really is just a small pen, but I think ladies might appreciate it, but no, I don't think this is specifically marketed towards women. It's kind of a genderless pen, as it were. But again, just to kind of show you the size, and you know, these here again, this particular pen has a twist deployant, which I really like about this pen. It's very quick and easy to use as ballpoint pens go. Really like this pen. I could see potentially where this could be a tactical pin. I think as it ships, it's not particularly tactical. I would want it to have a defensive capability to kind of fall in that tactical classification. And it has a glass breaker, it has a lanyard hole, but there's nothing else defensive about this knife. Now, perhaps in the future, maybe FOURSEVENS has planned a number of other tips that would make this particular pen more useful. If that's the case, they really need to market that, and they probably should have had some more tips ready to go when this pen launched. And it comes with this glass breaker pen. Can that break a car window, car glass? Don't know. There's nothing about that in the materials I've seen so far on their webpage, or even, you know, that ships with this pen. If it can break car glass, then wow, they need to have some videos showing that to really demonstrate the value to differentiate this pen from others in the marketplace. There's a lot of pens that are, you know, $20 out there that use the Fisher Space Pen cartridge. This pen's $99, so why am I spending $99 for this pen? I don't really have a good answer to that question right now. I think for a lot of people, this pen's going to be something they're going to want. Some people who are fans of FOURSEVENS because they're such a great company are going to want the pen. Others are going to like it because they want something small just to keep with them, so that they always have the capability to write if they need to. As robust as this titanium pen is, that would be a good choice in that regard. But in terms of something that you're going to really want to do a lot of writing with, probably not going to be your first choice. And despite it having the word tactical in the description, I don't see anything particularly tactical about this pen. Other than that, well-made pen, does write well. Some of the things that I'm critical about the pen are really comes down to personal preference, so just use me as a data point. And make up your own decision whether this is a product that you might like. Hope you enjoyed this video. Take care. God bless. We'll see you in the next one.